Kama na mo Cynthia Magagula, mother of four kids. When I met Ugai Bengtandana Naye, they all put on pegile, handsome, unotando, Bengtandana Bantwana Bami. They were born in Gini, in Omtanu one night. And the Maranga Puzang, one of the ones who see Bantwana Baki. Then 2009, Wakala wa Wakipa Matru Kalas Wake, Begang Shaya, but he always being Tata Yenang in the Pambili. Mina ngiza emuva. Every day besiphila leyo mpilo leyo makadakiwe. Kwaloku kuqhubeka kuqhubeka but ungaboni mina ukuthi lo muntu uyangihlukumeza. Njalo makangishayile abanama excuse nami ngwa accept ama excuse wakhona and always I used to blame myself. Ukuthi mhlambe yimi ngimxhukuluzile, mhlambe yimi ngenze wrong. Ngikhumbula 2010 December. Abantu mabathi happy, mina zangikhona ukuthi ngithi happy. Bengiphuke inyawo. Angishayela abobhodi ekade sichashe nabo ejardini ukuthi why bazothi happy new year kimi. 2014, it was Easter Monday. Savuka ekuseni, soyi-2, masivuka ekuseni, singabantu abayodrowa imali. Kungabi na-problem, sihambe soyi-2. Masifika endleleni, ajike. Asini sikhohle ukushiyela abantwana imali esinkwa wajika makabuyela endlini wafika wa-rape umntana. That was so sad because umntana bengimprotect estrateni mayithi 5:30 abantwana bangena endlini umntana wa-rape endlini. Te mangifike court ifamily yakibo beyimsupporta bakhipha amagama okuthi mangabe bengimthanda bengingimbophisa ungikhulisele abantwana. And izinto ezinje bezenzeka kudala. So I have to use mina ngifight for umntanam. After umntanam marriage, bebakhombana ngama abantu. Lo bophisa indoda lo. Even my family bathi, sazosicela iy'mpuphu lo. Ucabanga ukuthi makabophisa indoda yakhe uzobandla ngani labantwana. Wagwetshwa wathola 2 life sentence, 50 years. Kuthe 2014 leyo savule i-organization iDavidson Stand Up. Ngathola abantwana abama-victim of rape and abasaba ukukhuluma. Sibasiza labo bantwana labo nabomama kuma-domestic violence. No one has a right ukuthi akuhlukumeze. No one ukuthi a-control impilo yakho ukuthi kumele uphile kanjani. Ngasiphi isikhathi.